Earl's Princess Martha, with Beck Erskine driving. She is owned by Spears Shropshire. And Champlain, owned by William Hughes and driven by Vic Fleming, was third. And Henry did a tremendous job with this horse. He bought him from Walter Cox two or three weeks, or Mr. Shepherd did. And they went on and won the Hambletonian with him. See Henry there, he won it pretty convincingly. Now, I looked up and there's Dick Thomas with his dad right there. And it looked up